My name is Steve Henderson. My height is 6'5", and that's a whole long way off the ground.
And I hail from... I have no idea why I use the word hail. I've never used that word in my life.
I come from the town of Cobourg, Ontario, Canada.
Hooray!
Okay, you got it.
I am 20 years old at the moment.
Yes, I do, yes.
My current home is in Toronto, where I go to Ryerson University and take the program Radio and Television Arts. It's just a fantastic place to be.
Yay, okay.
I forget.
Hooray! Okay, you got it.
Yes, I do.
I've only been on it for the past 6 months or so. Now that is a complete lie.
Facebook! Twitter! Posterous! WordPress! WordPress!
Yeah, bro. Okay, you got it.
My problem is that I spend hours every single day on Facebook, Twitter, and Twitter especially, because I constantly have friends tweeting and news stories coming in. And don't get me wrong, social media is a fantastic thing and I absolutely love it. It just eats up way too much of my time. It's gotten to the point where I can't even read a book without being totally distracted. It just makes you constantly want to check your social network just to make sure you haven't missed anything and you're staying up to date with your friends. I would say without a doubt that I'm dependent on these networks as much as I hate to admit. Yeah, and overcoming device dependency, there's really no way to wean off it. I think it's like anything where you just have to totally cut it out and then realize what life is like without the constant connection, so your mind's not in a million different places at once. And you know, I think there's no better place in the Canadian wilderness to really show people that. You know, if I remember anything from my early childhood family camping trips, I will be sure to apply it in the field in the Canadian wilderness. I adapt to new situations, new people, and I have no problem roughing it, I'm sure. I think the only thing is gonna come from not having that cell phone by my side yet. All in all, thank you so much, Operation Unplugged, for giving us a chance to apply for this awesome opportunity to see the country. I'm super stoked to hear back from the team and disconnecting and learning how to disconnect from my second life online and really getting a sense of our country and the Canadian wilderness. I think it's important for every Canadian to see their country.